For some help. I think he can take him. Yes, and he does. Shot is up. Shot is good. I think Dunn is going to get that drive whenever he wants it.
A little good of hesitation dribble. Got Blyer a little bit off balance and popped it in off the glass. Good move by the senior.
Zone is what Hoover needs, Joe, because they got to do something. Jackson's got way too much penetration from the guard spot. Shot's up. Shot is good, baby. And how about sweet banana Tyler Dunn?
Jackson. Pallotta.
Dunn again. Uh-oh, shot is up, shot is good. Thought we might have had end one there, but Tyler Dunn with a driving layup off the glass to make it a 25-22 contest.
Yeah, not Jeff, because the way they're playing right now, they're not going to get as many possessions.
How about this? Takeaway by Tyler Dunn and a timeout called by Dunn. And with that, Jake Pallotta way out on top against Ogletree. Dunn against Blyer. Dunn will stop. Shot is up. How about that shot? Wow. Up it is. This is Kyle Young. Logan Hill now back to Dunn. Nice drive. Stop. Pop. Dunn. He's got it. I think, Joe, he can do that more often.
I do, too.
Pillow Bears. Seaman drives. Nice pass inside to Tyler Dunn. Dunn will drive. Dunn will take it. Left-hander off the glass for Tyler Dunn.
Nice job by Tyler Dunn. Gets in there, extends with the left hand. He's the quarterback of this team. He makes the decisions and runs this offense for head coach Tim DeBevick. Get their shooters open. They run them well within the flow of the offense.
Shots up. Shot is good. That's Tyler Dunn. So Tyler Dunn, a strong, strong guard with a nice move inside. See if Smoochie Jones has all the stats for us. Turnover. Tyler Dunn with the basketball. Dunn will drive. Dunn will shoot. Tyler Dunn is going to finish and put the Polar Bears up on top now. 28-27. This is Kyle Young, the trigger man now. Inbounds to Tyler Dunn. Dunn. Well, I'll tell you what, he's pretty strong and pretty quick. What do we got? We got a foul called on the floor, so the Bears will get it along the baseline.
Well, it's nice when your point guard already has 3 rebounds on the game so far, smallest player on the court. But you talked about his physical strength. That's something I don't think he gets enough credit for, is how strong he is inside.
Who's got it? This is Dunn. Count it, baby! And one, Tyler Dunn with the finish.
Nice job there by Dunn, drawing the contact off the little jump stop on the Papa Bears big play replay. I know Tyler loves his Papa Bears pizza, does a nice jump stop, powers it up then, using the strength. And Charlie, that's something, it's hard to tell on film here how physically strong these Jackson Polar Bears are. They have not missed too many days.
Pallotta against Myers with the basketball. Seaman again.
Well, Lake's defensive philosophy is just to keep you in front of them, and make you hit that shot right there.
And that shot right there, Tyler Dunn, maybe. Young on the fast break. Tyler Dunn's gonna stop, pop. Uh-oh, uh-oh, so weak. Banana Tyler Dunn.
Nice shot by Tyler out there. Brought up to the key and their senior makes the play.
Tyler Dunn, and Randy, I'm gonna let you call the action on that three ball by TD. Here we are.
This is a senior just practicing that shot hundreds of times and coming down off the break and spotting up for a three and knocking it in, a big three, putting his team up 13 points right there.
Front line get marched through. I warned you, you know who forever believes.